back to my channel. In today's video, we are going to talk about something we all must have experienced in our career, negotiating salary with a recruiter. Let's be honest, it can feel awkward, uncomfortable, or even stressful, especially when the conversation gets tough. But don't worry, I'm going to walk you through how to handle these difficult conversations like a pro. So let's dive in. Be prepared. First things first, preparation is the key. Before even getting into the conversation, make sure you've done your homework. Research the salary range for the role that you're applying for based on your location, experience, and the given skills. Tip, websites like Glassdoor, Payscale, LinkedIn Salary Insights can give you a ballpark figure. The more informed you are, the more better you will be able to handle such conversations. Be confident yet polite. When it's time to talk numbers, confidence is the key. Being confident does not mean being pushy or aggressive. Instead, approach the conversation from a place of collaboration. For example, if the salary offered to you is lower than you expected, you can say something like, "Thank you for the offer. Based on my research and experience, I was hoping if the salary range is somewhere between 8 to 10 lakhs per annum, is there any flexibility on the salary?" Notice how the statement was polite yet firm. You're showing appreciation while also expressing expectations. Focus on the value you bring. Now, if the recruiter pushes back and says they cannot meet your expectations, do not panic. Instead, this is an opportunity for you to showcase what values can you add to the company. Try saying something like, "I understand the budget constraints, but considering my mentoring skills, I can really add value to the company and I'm confident about it. Is there any room for negotiation on the salary?" By highlighting on the values that you can bring, you are making the recruiter think about your salary request. This also shifts the conversation from just numbers to the impacts you will make. Be ready for the non-salary benefits. Sometimes a recruiter might genuinely not be able to meet your expectations because of budget constraints. In these situations, remember, salary isn't only the negotiable aspect of the offer. Consider asking the non-monetary benefits like more vacation days, flexible working hours, signing bonus, and paid time off or personal development opportunities. For example, "I understand the salary may be fixed, but would it be possible to explore additional benefits? How about signing bonus, professional development benefits, or a paid time off?" This shows that you're flexible and open to finding a solution for both you and the company. Know when to walk away. Sometimes, despite best efforts, the offer just isn't right. And that's okay. It's important to know your worth and when to walk away. If the offer does not align with your values or something that you're expecting, learn to decline politely. You could say something like, "I appreciate the offer and the time you've taken to discuss this with me. However, I don't feel this is the right opportunity for me at this time. I would love to stay in touch for any future opportunities." Remember, saying no doesn't mean burning bridges. It's about maintaining professional boundaries while ensuring the doors are open for the future opportunities. And there you have it. Salary negotiations don't have to be daunting or uncomfortable. By being prepared and knowing the value that you can bring to the company, you can really make these conversations fruitful. If you found this video helpful, make sure to subscribe for more content like this. Let me know in the comments below, what's your biggest challenge when it comes to salary negotiations? Like and share. See you next time.